Example 5. A galvanometer has 30 divisions and gives full scale deflection when potential difference of 15 millivolt is applied on it. Current sensitiveness of the instrument is 10 to the power 5 division per ampere. Explain how this can be converted into voltmeter to measure up to 3 volt. So number of divisions is given, range of voltmeter is given. Voltage for full scale deflection is given, not current. It is given that current sensitivity is 10 to the power 5 division per ampere. So what is current for full scale deflection? That can be calculated from this. So Ig should be equal to, see, 10 to the power 5 divisions for 1 ampere current. So for 1 ampere 10 power 5 divisions. For 30 divisions, what it should be? So it should be 30 divided by 10 to the power 5. So this is 30 divisions, this is division per ampere, you will get divisions only, right? Yes. So 30 divided by 10 to the power 5. That will be equal to 3 into 10 to the power minus 4 ampere. This is current for full scale deflection. So voltage for full scale deflection, I will call it as Vg, that is equal to 15 millivolt, that is 15 into 10 power minus 3 volt. Now resistance of galvanometer G is equal to Vg by Ig, right? Voltage for full scale deflection divided by current for full scale deflection. That is 15 into 10 power minus 3 divided by 3 into 10 power minus 4. That will be 50 ohm. So what is R? R is equal to V by Ig minus G. That is 3 divided by 3 into 10 power minus 4 minus G is 50. That is equal to 10,000 minus 50, 9950 ohm. So by connecting this much resistance, series resistance, you can convert it to voltmeter to read 3 volt.